It ain't easy. You've seen the poster that says aging isn't for sissies, or words to that general effect. What I would want most from anybody who goes into gerontology is compassion.
Ageism means treating me as though I'm an old person instead of seeing me as who I am.
Our Masters of Tracks people who have sometimes been caregiving for older adults, but have seen it in their lives in different ways. So they have aging parents, they're aging themselves, they recognize the struggles of some of the people around them and they want to address that. And so getting an education to understand the different aspects of aging, all the way from biological to the sociological aspects to environmental.
Greater Plains' idea was very convenient. I moved around a lot. This is a second or late life career change for me. I'm a chemist.
I would love to be on a research team that eventually cures Alzheimer's.
It was a positive for me that was from Kansas State University. I wanted to be able to have a reputable university behind me when I had that degree. As an extension professional, I really need to have solid backing behind me to say there is research here.
We have students that are trying to do a really wide range of service provision for older adults because they figured it out. That's where career development is going. That's where you're going to have job security because there's always going to be old people.
I've been extremely pleased with the program, extremely pleased with the people. I would recommend it to anybody.